This video will take you through the important information relating to Stage 6 Physics for subject selection. Physics is one of the five Stage 6 courses on offer at Fairvale High School in 2023 for study in Year 11, 2024. Physics is all about the study of matter and its motion through space and time, along with related concepts that include energy and forces. Physics explores four key themes or concepts across Stage 6. Number one, motion. Number two, waves, light, and energy. Number three, electricity and electromagnetism. And number four, the universe. Physics also contains a practical component where students are required to plan, conduct, and report on scientific investigations. The course is designed to allow students to gain a greater understanding of the physical world and how it works, appreciate the uniqueness of the universe, and participate in navigating and influencing the future. Stage 6 physics is broken into 2 years, 11 and 12. Both Year 11 and 12 contains 4 modules each, and Year 11 sets the foundational understanding for the Year 12 course. Students are required to complete assessments in both Year 11 and 12, with one assessment for each year being a depth study. So what is a depth study? Any work that takes place across 15 hours of learning in Year 11 and another 15 hours of learning in Year 12 that explores a topic in detail or depth. Depth studies can be completed in a number of ways, as seen on the right of this slide, and must be completed in class. The purpose of a depth study is to provide students with any opportunity to develop a detailed understanding of a topic of particular interest to them, or a topic that makes up a significant portion of the course content. If you are planning to study Stage 6 Physics, there are some things to note. The science faculty will be compiling the marks you achieve throughout Year 9 and 10 into a spreadsheet and providing guidance throughout your subject selection period. The purpose of this is to ensure that we best support you as a student in picking the subjects that you are best suited to study. Physics requires course fees to purchase important materials to complete experiments and activities. Physics is a subject that contains a large amount of problem solving. It should be noted that the course has a heavy mathematical component, including solving, rearranging, and deriving equations. It is strongly advised that you study a minimum of mathematics advanced. Studying physics opens up many opportunities for careers. Some of these are provided for you here, but the careers or sectors of work that require an understanding of physics are many. Emerging fields such as quantum computing and artificial intelligence engineering are becoming more common, and areas such as engineering and material sciences are established areas of work.